Rampage and I had heat, and it was a number of years ago, and I just assumed we'd pick up where we left off, and I was with him a couple weeks ago, and we just did it. But it's a different feel, too. I wasn't main event. I didn't have the obligation of carrying the card and selling the tickets. It was a totally different spot. And I never thought of myself as a trash talker, but a truth talker, and if I don't mean it, I won't say it. And I just don't have it. Rampage was a decent guy. As far as tournaments go, though, there is no fuse. There is no, you just advance against whoever else advances. You know, somebody asked me if I win this fight, am I going to call out Fedor? But it doesn't work that way. If I win this fight, then Fedor's got to be Frank Mir, and we go from there. So,
do you have any saved up jokes for Rampage right now?
No, I don't have anything. No. I'll see him Saturday.
Well, your stand-up looks great, so.
I appreciate that.
I guess
you're
just working on that.
That's right.
Yeah. You bet you $10,000 per takedown. Did you ever come up with another half to the wager?
No, we never did. I don't even know if you can call that a bet. I mean, I felt like it was just a
throwaway.
This is what I'll do, you know, this is what I'll do. I didn't take it too serious, but I am told by his people that he means it. He's a man of his word and he'll write the check, so.
How much do you think you're going to collect?
One per round? Yeah. I'm not positive I can get him down, but I promise you, if I do, he will not get up.
Is that how, more or less, you're expecting a fight to go?
Yep.
Yeah.
Yep, I'm going to get him down and hold him there.
That's it.
I think so. Yeah, I think that's it.
All right, thanks, guys.
Thanks, everyone.
Thank you, Chael.